garden fence. No problem. Vlad will do it. He's a little guy, he can fit. Always Vlad gets the dirty jobs. Just because I'm...
As far as the vents are gonna take me.
What's your name?
Max. Max Dillon.
Okay, Max. Easy choice. Tell us where to find the weapons, or you die.
I'm an electrical engineer. I don't have access to those areas.
Then it's a bad day to be you, eh, Max?
We'll keep them outside.
Yes, it is risky, but we must reach the weapon before Schultz.
Work around here. They're so cute, but they keep talking about a weapon. I bet my last web Schultz is heading for the Special Projects Division.
You! You're Mr. Spider-Man.
Just Spider-Man. Mr. Spider-Man was my father. What's your name?
Max. Max Dillon. I'm in R&D.
Well, Max, I need you to help me out. Be my eyes and ears. Can you do that?
Really? I mean, yes! I won't let you down.
Good. Get the hostages out through stairwell C. It's all clear. I really appreciate the help, partner.
Partner? They've damaged the power core, it's overloading.
Then what? The lights go out?
This building's powered by an experimental fission reactor. If it explodes, we all die.
Great. Where is it?
With the blast shut, there's only one way to reach it. These conveyors are containers of extra coolant to the core. You can stay.
Blows, it'll leave a great big hole in the middle of Manhattan. Now I need to find the coolant systems. Now I need to find the coolant systems. This is it. I can release the coolant from here.